With summer just around the corner, it's time to start thinking about protecting our skin from sun's damaging rays. You may already be using sunscreen, but there may be four important body parts that you're overlooking. And here to tell us all about it is Dr. Adrienne Denese, who is here to tell us why it is so important to think of the sun as not just something that's fun to go out in, but something that is aging us, correct, Dr. Denese?
You are so right about that. You know, it's not really time. It's not really time per se that ages us. It's the sun that ages us, truly. If there were no sun, we would all look a lot younger. On the other hand, life wouldn't be that much fun.
I was going to say, yeah.
That's very, very true, that we wouldn't age very much at all. So we can be smart, we can protect ourselves, and we can enjoy the sun at the same time.
So great. And you say that there are some very important body parts that a lot of people are overlooking. And the first one is, you may put sunscreen all over your face, but you forget about your lips.
Exactly. Nearly everything that you don't like about your lips, the shrinking lips, the lines and wrinkles. As we grow older, the lip tends to collapse. Guess why?
That's so depressing.
It's the sun. It truly is the sun. It undermines the collagen in the skin. It shrinks the lips. So you really, really have to be aware of protecting your skin.
And you recommend certain products. Here's one product that you recommend to put on your lips. Dr. Harushka's.
Dr. Hauschka, yes.
Hauschka.
It's a broad spectrum. The most important principle in sun protection is that you have to use a broad spectrum approach. It has to be UVA, UVB. Why? Because UVA rays are the aging rays. Remember, A is for aging.
Yes.
B is for burning. So UVB rays are the burning rays. UVA rays are the ones that are the insidious ones. These are the deeply penetrating rays that are destroying your collagen.
And so you would put something like this on your lips every morning and
every
reapply?
Morning. Several times a day. Just reapply. Okay. Make sure that whatever you're putting on your lips, it's UVA, UVB protective.
Great advice. And then you also say that people are overlooking. Again, you may put it all over your face.
Yes.
And now you know about your lips, but you may be forgetting about your neck.
And that's exactly right. The circular lines on your neck, loss of firmness, dehydration, they all predominantly have to do with sun exposure. And don't just think about sun exposure that you're lying on the beach. That's not where the problem starts. It's the everyday cumulative sun exposure.
And again, you also said that when you have sun damage to your neck, it's a lot harder to fix.
Absolutely.
Or to deal with than sun damage to your face.
Absolutely. It's much harder to rejuvenate the neck. Mm-hmm. In general. There are lasers for the face. Mm-hmm. There are very few things we can do for you once the neck begins to, the problems begin to set in. So start. Be smart. You really have to be smart.
And
you have to take care of your neck.
So again, you recommend putting a cream, and one that you recommend is Neutrogena.
Absolutely. Neutrogena, excellent product. The most important thing that you have to look for on the label is it broad spectrum? Mm-hmm. If it is not broad spectrum, if it doesn't say broad spectrum, it's not broad spectrum. And you won't have nothing to do with that. You always have to look for a broad spectrum coverage.
An SPF of at least
30? SPF at least 30.
At least 30.
The more it is,
every day.
Every single day. Even if it rains, even if it snows. See, the UVA rays are present the entire year, all year round, even if it is overcast. Even in the middle of a snowstorm, you have UVA radiation.
Unbelievable. So much work maintaining our skin, isn't
exactly.
it? And then, of course, it's also very important to not forget about our eyes. We put on sunglasses, but that's not enough.
That's not enough because see, sun damage occurs every day. The moment daylight begins, sun damage begins. Whether the sun is out or not, it doesn't matter. And you wouldn't think of putting on sunglasses when it's raining or overcast, of course. And sure enough, sun damage occurs. UVA rays are undermining the integrity of collagen around the eye area. You know how, as we grow older, we develop a bit of sagging, hooding.
Absolutely,
on the upper.
Yes.
It's from the sun, predominantly from the sun. Crow's feet, absolutely. Laxity, puffiness under the eyes, little lines under the eyes, all have to do predominantly with the sun.
You know, doctor, I think a lot of women realize that, but one reason that they don't put a lot of sunscreen around their eyes is the irritation.
That's exactly right.
But
that's
you
exactly
have a
right.
fantastic product.
Exactly. I made a product. I just had to. I made it for myself, frankly.
Right.
I have to because truly, whatever I put on my ordinary sunscreens, I began to put on my eye area, I began to tear, irritate. This one, I made it such that you can cover the upper eyelid. It's completely unique. You can go up to the eyelashes, mm-hmm. cover every bit of area around the eyes. And then I also made it such that it has a nice coverage to it. If the camera comes in, see this ugly vein right here, how dark it is? I'm going to cover it with my day cream for under the eyes. Look at the beautiful coverage you get out of it.
And that's so SPF 30.
SPF 30, broad spectrum, and look how beautifully it covers.
And isn't Doctor, perhaps you can tell us, these other products you can get in a drugstore, where can you get your eye cream?
This one, I sell predominantly, well, I have a website,
okay.
drdenese.com, and of course, qvc.com.
Okay. Great.
I'm one of the biggest skincare vendors on QVC.
That so look looks fantastic. Pretty. It's a
very,
beautiful color.
Very, very important product because truly the eye area is the first that people
first
see.
First that you see, absolutely. But, you know, speaking of where you are trying out the cream, the hands as well
absolutely.
Is a very important body part that
absolutely.
People often overlook.
Absolutely. And look at my ugly freckles, okay,
no,
from the sun. And believe me.
Oh, your hands look beautiful. Stop.
And I try, but make sure that you have broad spectrum protection on your hands too. Sunspots, age spots, little lines and wrinkles, thinning of the skin has to do predominantly with sun
exposure.
And
for hands, you recommend this
and
product.
This is a very, very good product, yes. Broad spectrum, again, that's the key. Always look for broad spectrum. You don't have to break the bank. There are some very, very good, very competent products in drugstores at this point, which can take care of your hands.
Dr. Denese, thank you.
You just have to repeat applications. That's the key.
Thank you so much. All great tips.
Thank
and for
you.
More health news that's good to know, check out our website at abcnews.com.